First, it was Occupy Wall Street. Shout out to the OGs from there. But then there was a great group of revolutionaries that occupied City Hall Park and renamed it Abolition Square. And now y'all occupying City Hall itself. And this is what escalation in the movement looks like. So when they tell y'all that they can't do nothing, look at the fact of the first week of protest. We got 11 bills passed for the state. When they tell y'all they ain't got no money, look at the fact that they keep on giving NYPD billions and billions of dollars while they give our children nothing. So let's not just start cutting $1 billion. Let's start cutting from $1 billion on. Yeah. The only thing that NYPD protects is property and privilege. Yeah. And we all know they make sure black people have no property, and we damn sure ain't got no privilege in their eyes. The only thing that NYPD protects is the foundations of systemic racism. Well, I'm here to tell the NYPD that the people will smash the foundation of racism. When the mayor wants to say that he doesn't agree with the fact, when the city council speaker Corey Johnson wants to play the flexing games, when you got city council members in there voting for $11 billion in capital funding for 4 new jails that black bodies will fill up, we say no more! Because at the end of the day, none of them are exempt from the wrath of the people. Dave Chappelle said it himself. You ain't seen a riot. You seen the wrath of God. Because at the end of the day, we are the chosen ones who will bring the system to its knees. I was asked before, as a Black Lives Matter president, I want to take the knee with the police. And I told them, hell no. The only knee I want to see is when they kneel before the people and hand over their badge and guns and serve the people the way they're supposed to. But since we know the culture cannot be legislated away, we must eradicate the culture. Since we know Pat Lynch loves running his mouth, we must silence Pat Lynch. Since we know the mayor wants to be a coward and hide behind a police force, then we're showing them our force, which is the people. And if they don't believe Black Lives Matter, oh trust, we're going to make them believe. I'm going to end y'all with this. They said the revolution won't be televised. Well, we're gonna make sure this revolution is felt all around the damn world. Black Lives Matter.